I have the interest of going to Mount Kenya because it strengthens the sense of my life and empowers the whole community at large. In Maasai land, women, they don't have any voice to their community. They say that you have to marry many wives as a sign of richness. It doesn't make sense because maybe you'll get very many children that you cannot even feed them, leave alone taking them to school.
Education is key to girls, particularly in the Maasai community. Girls who doesn't go to school have so many disadvantages.
After you see that you have been rejected in the community because you are a woman, you have to struggle and struggle more so that you can come out of that challenge.
Mountaineering is something that has an inherent way of bringing out strength in people or giving people a tangible experience of struggle and triumph.
When I climb the mountain, it empowers me to know that I can do a single step forward to the rest of my life.